My mother is an ultra-successful immigrant businesswoman.
The mortgage is going to be less than your rent.
You must be joking.
Oh, I never joke about business, Mrs. Khan.
She was not one to take no for an answer.
Amazing, and congratulations.
No one ever gave her the memo that Muslim women were supposed to be passive good girls.
This is my family in a nutshell.
The disco king, the troublemaker, JFK Jr. minus the plane crash, the brainiac, the goth, the hippie, the greaser, and the metrosexual. And me.
Oh my God, I love drag queens.
Oh no, I'm an actor.
Shh, you're so beautiful until you talk.
Where's Layla?
God knows.
And my dad's about to get a heart.
Just immediate family, please.
These aren't even all of my siblings. They're like a litter of cats.
Usually the stronger kittens eat the weaker ones.
فکر میکنیم آدم خوریم.
I have your test results. You are pregnant.
I didn't even get knocked up from a one-night stand.
You're pregnant by a gay guy.
I'm not gay.
You knocked up my gay sister.
I'm still gay. I just happened to get pregnant.
You weren't gay on Halloween.
If you ever wonder what it's like running into your ex when you look like
Layla?
Elena? Hi. How are you?
Evidently better than you.
Ever since you were a kid, there was not one rule you did not want to break.
Layla, sweatpants.
It's too hot.
Don't be a bad Muslim.
My daughter plays basketball and my son is a cheerleader.
That's how you're bringing in your
presents,
right?
What are
you doing
later tonight?
How do you say goodbye in Persian?
Khafesho.
Khafesho, everybody.
Khafesho.
We were the all-American family.
Just trust me on this.
We're looking for Layla Jamshid Poor. She's in labor. Do you know which room she's in?
Is anyone of you the father?
I'm the father.
Oh, Lord.